Lawyer Miguna Miguna's family and other sources say he has been deported to Canada. This is according to his lawyer Nelson Havi, who was interviewed by KTN News at about 11 p.m. on Tuesday night. Havi said he had been reliably informed of the deportation by sources at the JKIA and in Miguna's family. He said the controversial lawyer and NASA politician, who has dual citizenship, was forced into a KLM flight at the airport in Nairobi. Havi also reported that the NRM general's passport had been suspended. Miguna's troubles began when he stamped documents used for NASA leader Raila Odinga's self-inauguration as the people's president at Uhuru Park in Nairobi on January 30. He was there with leaders including Ruaraka MP TJ Kajwang, who administered the oath, and Siaya Senator and lawyer James Orengo, who has represented many of the coalition's politicians in legal matters. The whereabouts of the lawyer have been unclear since police chiefs defied high court orders to produce him in court and grant him release on bail. Following this defiance, Judge Luka Kamar ordered DCI Director George Kinitai and Flying Squad Boss Said Kipradish to personally present Miguna in court by latest 11 a.m. on Wednesday. Kamaru also suspended all proceedings against the self-declared National Resistance Movement general, until more orders are given tomorrow. He said this would prevent further mischief and disobedience. He said the DPP will freshly instruct Kinitai and Kipradish should Miguna not be produced in court. In his interview, Havi termed the government's efforts against his client as exercises in futility. In his KTN interview on Tuesday night, lawyer Omnis Robdulai said, "Miguna is so insignificant in Kenyan politics, so there is no need for police to detain him unlawfully." He added Raila's oath-taking did not amount to treason, as his people's president role is imaginary and only aimed at appeasing his supporters. At a press briefing earlier today, Wiper party leader Kalonzo Musyoka said President Uhuru Kenyatta's Jubilee Party administration has reported to the NASA crackdown as it is panicking. "The panic by Jubilee tells it all. If they are firmly in control, why panic?" he posed. Meanwhile, reports indicate that Orengo and Mombasa Governor Hussein Joho are among the latest victims of the government's crackdown on the National Super Alliance. The two are said to be among 14 politicians whose passports have been suspended. Joho also attended Raila's ceremony. Others are former Makakos Senator Johnson Muthama, business mogul Jimmy Wanjigi, and NASA strategist David Ndii. Earlier reports indicated the Immigration Department suspended about 38 passports belonging to MPs allied to the opposition. Director Gordon Kyalangwa said in a notice that the persons affected had 21 days to surrender the document, failure of which they will be declared null and void.